How to add biometrics to Google Wallet app. I'm gonna guide you through the process on how to do it. Let's get started. First of all, on your phone, head over to your phone settings. After you're in the settings, tap on the search bar and search for lock screen. If you are on your Android phone, here you will see the lock screen and AOD option. Tap on it. Once you're in this space, at the bottom, you can see the link of edit lock screen option. Tap on it. From here, you can edit your lock screen. You can remove and add any app widgets that you like. For example, I'm gonna remove this camera icon. Now I'm gonna add the Google Wallet app over here. Select the Google Wallet app icon. As you can see, the Google Wallet app icon has been added at the bottom right corner. Once you are done, you can tap on this done option at the top right. Now we can launch the Google Wallet app from your lock screen. And in order to add the biometrics to it, you can add the fingerprints to your phone. So in this space, over here you can see this fingerprints option, tap on it. From here, you can set up the fingerprints for your phone. Here you can see add fingerprint option, tap on it. Now we can follow along the instructions. And once you set up your fingerprints, now whenever you try to unlock your phone and use the Google Wallet app, you will need to provide your fingerprints. So that's it. That's how you can easily add biometrics to Google Wallet app. If you found this video helpful, don't forget to give this video a thumbs up and subscribe to our channel for more tech tips. Thank you for watching.